best animation reference site on the internet. Hey everybody, Fabio here. Welcome back to another video. Hopefully it's in better quality because I just upgraded my webcam. But today, I wanted to show you guys an awesome animation resource that I kind of just stumbled upon. So the site is called Bodies in Motion. It has a bunch of photo references in it that you can use for your animations or even just to practice your gesture drawings. Now you do get free access to a few photos, but in order to get access to the full library, you need to pay like I think it's like $15 a month. Now what I'm doing is I'm using up all the free resources first, and then once I run out of those, maybe I'll think about paying for it, right? So let's jump over to the site and I can show you guys what I'm talking about. So here's the site, Bodies in Motion, and that's basically what it is. It's just different bodies doing different actions. You do have to register, you don't have to pay to register. A lot of the features are logged behind like a paid membership, but I'll just show you the free resources they have. If you go to Browse, you can go to Motions up here, and then you see this little thing. Just toggle the free setting, and then all of these actions are free for you to look at. So I'll show you, let's look at this one. So the great thing about them is they're broken down frame by frame, these actions. So I can scrub through and literally go step by step. So this is an awesome animation reference. Say I wanted to use like this jump, I could reference the key poses in my animation, or even if I wanted to start do a gesture drawing of this. And so the free options, you have access to around like 3 pages. You can scrub through them like here's a nice kick, right? So explore the free options. Use them in your animation, use them to practice your gesture drawing. It's really awesome that way. Then another thing you can do is quick draw. You only have access to the motions because you can paint and unlock other features, but we don't want to do that. Let's press start drawing, then it gives you like a drawing session, a gesture drawing session. So it has the full motion up here that you can reference. And then it gives you a frame that you can practice gesture drawing. So it's pretty awesome. Okay, so we're pretty much out of time, but I hope you guys found this useful and hopefully you can use some of the references to help improve your animation. So get out there, experiment, have some fun like always. Thank you everybody for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Happy animating!